So this is the convoy that's bringing, that's coming for the memorial service of Mo Blessing Ali. We are sorry for the interruptions.
So the party supporters are here. For those who are just joining us, we are coming to you live from Nyatsime Seke Rural, where we are following the memorial service for Mo Blessing Ali. This is the convoy that has brought CCC supporters who are attending the memorial service. For those who are just joining us, we are coming to you live from Nyatsime Seke Rural, where we are following the memorial service for Mo Blessing Ali. This is the convoy of cars ferrying CCC supporters. We have come to gather and mourn and remember Mo Blessing Ali. Thank you. For those who are just joining us, we are coming to you live from Nyatsime Seke Rural, where we are following the memorial service for Mo Blessing Ali. As you can see from the view, there is a convoy of CCC supporters who are going to way more Blessing Ali reside.
Thank you. Mona, we're going to say that.
Joining us, we are coming to you live from Nyatsimi Seke Rurak, where we are following the memorial service for Mo Blessing Ali. And this is the convoy of cars that's ferrying CCC supporters. We have come to attend the memorial service.
Go!
So those who are just hearing us, we are live from Nyasime. We are live from Nyasime.
Togera.
I don't know.
Coming to you live from Nyatsimi. If you can see the smoke, that's the Zanu PF councillor's house. That's on fire, it's burning.
Hehehe. This is what is called food.
This is the same one.
If you are just joining us, we are coming to you live from Nyatsime, Sekeburo, where we are following more blessing Alice Memorial Service. This is Zanu PF Councillor's house, which has been destroyed and set on fire. Live scenes as it is happening. The house is on fire, as you can see. It has been vandalized and destroyed completely. These are live scenes from Seke, Nyatsime. Everything inside has been destroyed and set ablaze. These are live scenes from Seke, Rao, in Nyatsime. We apparently we were following with the supposed memorial service for more blessing Ali. But as you can see, now Guru Bana Banu Garawan, Zita, dear councillor, chairman. All right, this is the house that belongs to Zanu PF branch chairman. He's Anonzi Murambatswina. From what I hear, Anonzi Murambatswina. When you come in, as you can see, some of the neighbors also suffered some losses. These are structures that have also been destroyed. Neighbors to Chairman Murambatswina.